Facebook, how is my family doing? I'm back at you again, guys. It's me, Romacio Fulcher, the California kid. And guys, we've got a long one here. We got a long road to climb here. 1 hour long. 1 hour long. I'm going to break it all down to you. Going to break it all down to you right now. So I want to give you just a minute here to go ahead and get yourself maybe a pen and a piece of paper. I really believe this is going to be some extremely valuable insight. As a matter of fact, I know that this specific post is going to make it all the way around the world for sure. So, guys, definitely we're going to get started here in about 60, let's say 70 seconds. I want to welcome all of you guys on. I want to get all of my hellos out the way. Hey, everybody, how you doing? How you doing? Much love to you. Love you, love you. Love you, love you, love you. But we've got 1 hour. We got a 1 hour climb here. 1 hour long. I want to let you know right now, this post is going to be about an hour, maybe an hour and 5 minutes or so. It's going to be an hour long. I know that this is a long one, but it's deliberately long. I'm going to break it all down from A to Z. I won't leave anything to chance. I'm going to make sure everything is broken down. Before I begin, I want to make sure, how is my internet connection? Give me a thumbs up if everybody can see me crystal clear. Can you hear me okay? Okay. I want to make sure we don't have any delays. If you can, give me some thumbs up there. That way I know that you're with me. Can you hear me, guys? Is my audio coming through okay? Fantastic, fantastic. Okay. All right, let's begin. We're going to start in 15 seconds here. I'm in my car here. Let me make sure I've got some good air here. Good air condition going here. All right. All right. All right. Cool deal. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. Good stuff. All right. All right. That's right. We're doing class in the car, baby. In the car. How's the pictures? Is everything okay with the picture there? All right. All right. Got my water with me. Good stuff. Lemon water is the best, guys. You gotta have it. Gotta have it. All right, guys. This is going to be 1 hour long. 1 hour long. I want to go ahead and let all of you know that this is going to be an hour long, first of all. Number one. Number two, I want to let you know, first of all, you may be wondering, why is he doing this? Okay. Well, guys, I like to be very effective and I like to be very efficient. I like to be very effective. And I like to be efficient. And for me, this, what I'm getting ready to do, is specifically designed for all of you. But specifically, those of you that are in my company that I currently represent, you can copy this to the T. Those of you that are not in my company, this still will benefit you. Yes, it will. If you are involved in another network marketing company or direct selling company, this will work for you as well. There may be a couple of things that I may say that you may need to scratch out and plug in your verbiage or something like that, but the structure of what I'm going to cover, I promise you, this will help all of you, okay? No matter whether you're involved in network marketing or you're involved in a traditional business, this will help you, I promise you, okay? So I want to, one more time, this is going to be 1 hour long. If you don't have an hour right now, what I'd like for you to do is put a little note to yourself to come back and actually watch this when you do have an hour. It's extremely important, okay? Now that we got all those disclaimers out the way, let's go ahead and actually just really quickly, I'm going to talk a little bit about the results. Now, I realize that I'm on Facebook Live. And I realize there's certain things that I'm not gonna say, as far as I'm not gonna say exactly how much money that I'm making. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, we're not gonna go there. That's not professional. Okay, but here's what I will tell you. I've been with this company for now a little over 4 months now. I started from scratch. Okay, I did not bring a team with me. In fact, the last company I was a part of, we had an agreement that I would part ways amicably and professionally. So that meant I would not go raid the downline and try and bring people from the old company to my new place. So I didn't do that. I started over from scratch, okay? That's the first thing I want all of you to know. Now, you know, maybe it might be better if y'all can see my eyes. You rather me take my shades off? Somebody said take my shades off. Is my shades okay? I'm in the sun, but hopefully that don't bother y'all. All right, guys. So listen, I'm going to break this thing all the way down for you. I promise you.
Okay, let me make sure my picture's right here. That way we, I don't know.
All right, so I started from scratch. I want you to know that, first of all. I think one of the most proudest, one of the things that I'm so proud of, is that I did start from scratch. I really, really respect that about myself. I actually honor that, because this message is for all of you, okay? I've been with my current company for now, like I said, a little over 4 months. The rank that I'm at is a rank called, what is it called? It's called Double President Millionaire is the name of my rank. I know some of you guys, like, you may not care about that, okay? What a Double President Millionaire means, what it means is, at the Double President Millionaire level that I'm at, you do $2.5 million of sales in 1 week. You do $2.5 million of sales in 1 week, okay? That's what a Double President Millionaire is, okay? So now, we've talked about my results. I'm not gonna talk about how much money a Double President Millionaire earns. I'll have to leave that to your imagination, okay? Now, so we've got the results out the way, okay? Hopefully you're ready, hopefully you got your pen and paper. And guys, I'm getting ready to break this thing. I'm gonna break it all the way down for all of you, okay? Every single one of you. I don't care if you're brand new to network marketing. I don't care if you've been involved for 20 years. I don't care, okay? I don't know very many people in this profession that can tell you that they started from scratch, and now they're doing over $2.5 million per week of sales, okay? Now, I'm not saying I'm God's gift to the world. I'm not saying that. But I am saying I've done a few things right, okay? And so for me doing this Facebook Live, I have an abundance attitude. I believe what you make happen for others, the universe will gladly make happen for you. Let me say it again. What you make happen for others, the universe will gladly make happen for you. Now, if you're, we're getting ready to start right now. If you're taking notes, you need to write that down. Because I know many of you that are listening to me right now, what you're wanting from me is the exact X's and the O's. I'm gonna get to the X's and the O's in a moment, but you have to understand that what I'm talking about now in terms of the mindset, which we're gonna start off with first, and the philosophy, that's far more important than the X's and the O's if you wanna get to the top ASAP, okay? Are we clear so far? I'm just pausing to make sure that there's no delay. Are we clear so far, guys? All right. Good stuff. Now, second thing I want to say before we go ahead and get started. I don't care if you're brand new to the company. I don't care if you're one day on the job. I am taking my time right now for you. I'm taking my time to break this down for you. Yes, you can get to the top ASAP if you really will follow exactly what I'm getting ready to explain. Exactly what I'm going to explain. I promise you I won't miss a beat. I promise you I won't miss a beat. Okay? Okay? I'm gonna break it all the way down. Now, for those of you that maybe you don't like people who communicate like me, I'm a passionate individual, well, you're gonna have to look beyond the passion and pay attention to the content. You're gonna have to look beyond the passion and pay attention to the content. Because obviously my results speaks for itself. So there must be something that I'm doing right, okay? So I'm gonna break it all the way down for you, okay? Before I begin, I want to be crystal clear. It's not a black thing, okay? It's not a man thing. It's not a Christian thing. It's not a, you know, you got to be 39-year-old thing. It's not a he's single or married. No, no, none of that's got nothing to do with it. It's a principle thing. That's what it is. And so I'm going to break it all the way down. All right. If you're ready, here we go. First thing we're going to talk about in terms of you getting to the top, I'm going to break it all the way down on exactly what I did. Okay? Number one, let's talk about the mindset. First of all, my mindset, if you're taking notes, you must have a burning desire. If you don't have a burning desire, you've already lost. You must have a burning desire, number one. If you don't have a burning desire, you've already lost. Number one. Number two, you must be willing to work extremely hard. If you're not willing to work extremely hard, you've already lost. We're talking about mindset. Okay? That's number two. Number three, you cannot blame anyone. Anyone. You cannot blame anyone for your current results in life. I don't care how fat you are, how skinny you are. I don't care where you live, an apartment. I don't care if you're living with your mama. Okay? It don't matter. You cannot blame anyone. Okay? Number three. So you can't have the whole blame game going on in your head. Number four. You've got to feel extremely grateful for where you are in your life right now. In other words, attracting the life that you ultimately want, it begins by accepting and being grateful of the life that you currently have. Attracting the life that you ultimately want begins with you accepting and being grateful of the life that you already have. It's number four. Okay. Number five, you must be extremely coachable. You must be extremely coachable. Man, I wish I could talk to you for 3 hours about this one. This is what most people's problem is. Most people have no idea what it really means to be extremely coachable. They don't know. They think they know. Okay? But I'm not going to go off into the weeds. Let's stay focused. Number five is you must be extremely coachable, extremely coachable, extremely coachable, extremely coachable, extremely coachable. In network marketing, it's a game of monkey see, monkey do. And I don't mean any of us are monkeys. Get the point of what I'm saying. It's a game of, you know, monkey see, monkey do. Okay? So you got to be extremely coachable. You got to understand that there's a reason why we do everything. In network marketing, there's a reason why we do everything. Everything. You got to understand that. Okay? So you got to be extremely coachable. The person who's not extremely coachable always delays their results. The person who's not extremely coachable always delays their results. There'll always be a delay. Like, dang, man. If I would have just did that, I would have gotten a little bit further. That's why you've got to be extremely coachable. Okay? Guys, am I talking too fast on this Facebook Live? I want to make sure it's transmitting just as quick as I'm doing it. Can somebody type in, you know, I'm okay, or do I need to slow down? I don't want to leave anybody behind here. All right, thanks, Beth. I appreciate you, sweetie. All right, number six. You must be willing to do whatever it's going to take. You must be willing to do whatever it's going to take, or you've already lost. Number six, you must be willing to do whatever it's going to take. You must be willing to do whatever it's going to take. You must be willing to do whatever it's going to take. If you're not willing to do that, you don't deserve to be at the top of your company ASAP. And I got to the top of my company in 3 weeks. 3 weeks. I hit the top, starting from scratch. If you're not willing to do whatever it takes, you don't deserve. Write that down. If you're not willing to do whatever it takes legally, morally, and ethically, you do not deserve to be at the top. Nope. Okay? All right? Now, let's go back to, there's one more thing as it relates to mindset. And this is the big one. This is the big one. This is the big one, baby. You've got to have a clear vision for what you want to accomplish. You've got to have a clear vision for what you want to accomplish. It has to be so clear in your mind. See, let me explain so I can make this tailor-made just for you. In my mind, I had to get to the top, and I gave myself 30 days. That's it. I gave myself 30 days to get to the top. Listen to me. I didn't care about the money that I was going to make, although I knew you'd make a lot of money getting to the top, of course. That's not what drove me. The money wasn't enough. What drove me to get to the top is I knew that once you get to the top and you do it fast, the whole world wants to know how you did it. I knew once you get to the top very quickly, you get the whole world to follow you. Everybody. 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 Why? Because people don't like making money slow. That's why. People don't like making money slow. That's why. So what drove me is I knew that no one had done it in less than a month. And I had to do it. I had to do it. You see my face? No, I'm not mad at you. This is passion, baby. This is the intensity that I work with. Now, I don't get in front of my prospects and go, "Hur!" No, I don't do all that. But inside of me, no, I mean business. I'm actually watching my face. This is kind of funny to me. But I guess my face is very expressive. And I can't apologize for that. That's just who I am. But my intensity, like I had to do it. I knew what it was worth. I knew what it meant for so many other people out there. I knew that it was going to be people like you. Well, tell me how you did it. Tell me how you did it. Tell me how you did it. Tell me. That's why I recorded all the calls when I started. I recorded what I did. I knew there was going to be an interview coming. And people want to know, how did you do it? Tell me what happened. Okay? So, is there a delay? Can you guys still hear me? Am I going too fast? Give me a thumbs up. Can you guys still hear me? Okay. Yeah, keep giving me feedback, guys. I need that. I don't want nobody to get lost here. I don't want nobody to get left behind here. Okay. Yeah, Beth, stay with me the whole time. Stay with me the whole time. Thanks, Seville. I appreciate you. Thanks, Paige. I appreciate you. All right. All right. My man, Saul. King Saul. What's up, baby? All right. Okay. Stay focused. Stay focused. Stay focused. Stay focused. Okay. So, bottom line, guys, I had to get to the top. I had to. I'm going to break it down for you. I had to. Financially, I had to get to the top. No, I wasn't broke. Now, this is a big one. This is a big one, what I'm about to say. This is a huge one, what I'm about to say. I wasn't technically broke. In other words, in my bank account, in my savings, I wasn't technically broke. But in my mind, I was broke. Technically, I wasn't broke. But in my mind, I made myself feel like I was broke. I'm going to say that again. We're talking about mindset first. If you want to copy me, you got to copy the mentality. That's what you got to copy all these things I'm saying. If you want to get to the top of your company, I don't care what you're selling. I don't care. I don't care if you're selling digital service with a digital currency. I don't care if you're selling lotions, potions, and pills. I don't care if you're selling, I don't care what you're selling, services. I don't care. Every company I've ever been to, I go to the top. That's what I do, period. I'm showing you the mentality, how to get to the top. Oh, and I don't want to hear this stuff. Well, he's been doing it for 10 years. Listen, I started 10 years ago, and guess what? The first 45 days, guess what I did? Hit the top. Hit the top. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. I love my people. I love all of you guys. I love all of you guys. And I'm tired of people telling me I'm a rock star. No, you're a rock star. I'm serious about that. Everybody gets a turn. Everybody gets a turn. One more thing on mindset, and then we're gonna move on. One more thing on mindset. In life, you don't get what you want, you get what you picture. You don't get what you want, you get what you picture. I don't picture myself as a loser. I don't picture myself at the bottom. I don't picture myself barely having just enough. I don't picture that, ladies and gentlemen. No, I don't. Now, there was a time in my life long ago when absolutely all I could picture for myself back then was $2,500 a month. But I grew my vision. I grew my belief. And we can talk about that later. We can get into that later. I want to stay on point here on exactly what you have to get to the top. So we're talking about mindset. Okay? And the last and final thing I want to talk about in terms of mindset, I was fully responsible. I was fully responsible. I was fully responsible. There was nothing that was going to get in my way. Nothing. This time in my life, I was willing to go all the way out. All the way out. And I was determined that I was going to get to the top in less than 30 days. I believed like it, I spoke like it, I acted like it, I led like it, and that's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. As a little boy says, we here now. We here now. This is exactly what I picture. This is exactly what I picture. Okay? I didn't go on. Now, one thing I did is I told the whole world on Facebook what I was going to do. Now, unlike a lot of other people who talk, I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. And I'm saying that you can too. And I'm so proud of myself that I'm breaking it down for all of you people. No matter what country you're in, I don't care what you're selling, I don't care what your race is, I am breaking it down. And it can't be done any better than what I'm doing right now. Nope. I'm gonna tell you exactly how to do it. I ain't leaving nothing out. Starting with mindset first. So type in on the screen. Let me make sure that we cover everything on mindset. We talked about vision. You have to have a vision. I didn't know none of the details about my current company. I'm in a company that is wearable technology, okay? I didn't know none of the details, okay? All I knew, I'm going straight to the top, straight up. I knew it, straight up. How did I know it? Let me give you a cheat sheet. You ready for the cheat sheet? You ready for the cheat sheet? Oh, we're talking about mindset? We're talking about mindset, okay? We're talking about mindset. I'm going to give you the cheat sheet. You ready? The industry or the profession that you're involved in is called network marketing. I was willing to do the work. Most people are not willing to do the freaking work. They think it's called net sit around and think about it marketing. Net, I'll get to it one day, marketing. Net, I'm still trying to find my groove, marketing. Net, let me check with my friends and see if they approve what I'm doing, marketing. Net, social media, marketing. Net, no. Look at me, look at this. You see, look at me right here. You see me? It's net work. That's what it is, baby. Work, work. And the only thing you have to do is put the information about your product and your and or your opportunity in front of people. That's it. That's it. That's the work. That's it. That's the work. That's it. That is it, baby. That's it. The reason why I seem so passionate, ladies and gentlemen, I've been involved 4 months. 4 months. 4 months. Are you listening? If I could cry for you, I would. If I could cry for you, I would. I'm not here as a showman. I'm here serving. 4 months! Man, I'm glad I got the air conditioner on in this car because I'm getting hot. 4 months. 4 months ago. 4 months ago, there I was, frustrated. Frustrated. I'll be honest with you, I was a little depressed. I was. I'm gonna tell you the truth. I was a little depressed. I was depressed because I know that I wasn't, I know that I wasn't living up to my full potential. I knew it, and it hurt. It hurt. It did. But I wasn't going to give up. I was patiently, aggressively looking for the right situation. I was patiently, aggressively looking for the right situation. That's right. I didn't wait for my current company to come to me. I went to it. I didn't wait for my current company to come to me. I went to it. Now, really quickly, let me tell you, for those of you that are not with my company, I'm not trying to make you leave your company. But I'm going to tell you straight up. There were 5 things that I was looking for me to go all the way out. First of all, I believe in this profession. I know what this profession can do for the average person. I'm talking about your wildest dreams can come true in this profession. I have seen it firsthand. Firsthand. No, I ain't talking about no fancy car, Lamborghini, Ferrari, with the doors go up. No. I'm talking about I didn't see people's bank account. I'm talking about I didn't seen, I didn't been a part of organizations where they created 50 millionaires. I didn't seen, as they would say, I didn't seen the goodness. I didn't seen it. I've watched it. I know what this industry is all about. Okay? And I'm so glad that my previous mentor, both Holton Bugs and my good friend and mentor, Tyler Daniels, I'm glad that those two gentlemen, they're winning big in their life. They're winning really, really big in their life. I'm glad that they gave me an example of success very similar to what I'm giving you. I'm glad they gave me a picture of what could really happen if you just believe and if you work. And work and believe and work and work and work and believe. I'm so happy about that. And the reason why? Because 4 months ago, I wasn't involved in the right situation. I wasn't. I knew it, but I was making some money there. but I wasn't playing all out at all. So let me give you specifically what I was looking for. See, my mentors that I just told you, they taught me how to identify the right situation. Wow. If I were you, you better write that down. They, if you're not involved in my company, if you're not involved in my company, that's right. If you're not involved in my company, you better write this down. Okay? I'm teaching you real quickly, before we move on, the five things you need to look for in choosing the right company. And I'm going to go through this really quickly because I've taught this in other videos, but I just want to let you know the whole truth. I wasn't willing to go all the way out unless I found all five of these things. Why? Because when you find all five of these things, that's all you need to make all your dreams come true. So if you're not in my company, I'm talking to you right now. The first thing is leadership. Okay, I'm going to go over this really quickly. Leadership. Who is the CEO of the company? What's their background? Have they done it before? Okay, do they have financial resources to pull it off, to pull off the vision? Okay, does your spirit align with their spirit? Leadership. So many of you guys want to tell me about all these doggone products and, oh, the newest product is out and we got this and we got that. Well, I don't want to talk about that. Products don't move nobody. It was Steve Jobs that created the iPhone. Leadership, baby. People move products. Products don't move people. People. Leadership, 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 leadership. Number one. Number one. Okay? Number two, timing. You got to make sure the timing is right. See, some of you, oh, I love my product. I love my product. I love my product. I love my... Great, wonderful, awesome. Great. I'm glad you love your product. But you know what? Is the timing right for the product that you're promoting? There's a lot of products in my garage and in my kitchen that I love as well. But I wouldn't dare sell them. No, timing ain't right. I'm not going to mention any company names, but the timing's got to be right. If you're going to get to the top of any company, you got to understand the value of timing. And if any man or woman tells you, oh, well, timing doesn't really matter, hang up the phone. Click. What are you talking about? I dare you to go try and create Facebook right now. Let's see how well you do if timing doesn't matter. I dare you to go create Uber right now. And let's see how well you do if timing doesn't matter. Timing matters. Business 101. So let's make it specific. In network marketing, there's a lot of people involved in health and wellness companies. Can you make money there? Yes, you can. Are you going to get to the types of money that, I want to make sure I say it right. Are you going to get to the types of money that, I'm interested in? No, you're not. Let's put it that way. Can you make good money in a health and wellness company? Yes, you can. Okay? But the reason why is that that sector, that industry is saturated. I mean, you got thousands of companies that got this health and wellness product and this pill and this one. And they all feel like, guess what? They all feel like what? They're the best. They're the best. No, look at our ingredients. You see my ingredients? Come on, man. Miss me with all that. Miss me with all that. Move. Get out of my face. Miss me with all that. Okay? So, I'm not saying, look, health is extremely important. And I'm going to say it again. I take several products from different companies right now that are not my company. But I'm not going to go sell them. No. The timing ain't right. No. So, number two is timing. Okay? 90% of the battle of what you want, of all these people who make all this money in this profession, it does have to do with timing. Now, yes, they have to work their butt off too, but timing does matter. And if you're going to argue with me on that, no, don't even call me. I ain't got time for that. That's stupidity. Timing does matter if you want to get to the types of money that I'm talking about. Okay? And I'm not going to mention the type of money I'm talking about, but it's a lot. Okay? Now, number three in choosing the right company, products and services do matter. Whether you're promoting a product or a service, they do matter. There are four things that the customer cares about. Nobody cares about what you care about, because your residual income, it ain't coming from you. It's coming from the customers. There's four things that the customers care about. Number one, is your product or service affordable? If it's not affordable, they're not going to repeat the sale. Okay? Number two, is your product or service unique? If your product or service is not unique, then there will be no loyalty. They can go down the street and buy it from someone else. Number three, your product or service, it has to work. If it does not work, if it doesn't work and it doesn't deliver on the promise that you're promoting it, they won't keep buying it. They won't. It's got to work. It's got to do what you said it was going to do. Okay? And number four, the fourth and final thing the customer cares about. Do you have third-party credibility that proves and says that it does work? So you need some type of third party. Why is that important? Because what all of us ultimately want is we want customers to tell other customers about our product or services. And in order for a customer to feel comfortable and confident in telling other people about it, two things have got to happen. One, it needs to work for them. Two, they would love to have some type of third party source that they can defer to make them feel more credible in referring it to their friends. Okay? So those are the four things that the customer cares about. So number three in choosing the right company: one was leadership, two was timing, three, products and services, they do matter. Okay? Number four, a simple system. Ooh, this is a big one. You gotta have a simple system. I used to think a simple system was doing a bunch of home meetings at people's houses every week, and that was gonna duplicate. I gotta be honest with you, I've graduated. That's not so simple. I'm telling you the truth. Can you make money like that? Yes, you can. I made a lot of money for years that way, but the type of money that I'm talking about you trying to make, that's not a simple system. You need a simple system that an average person can do. And in my current company, I believe we got the best system money could ever buy. It's all text messages. It's really simple. It's really simple. Doesn't require all of this. Can you send text messages? That's why we're doing over $2.5 million per week in only 4 months. And I started 4 months ago from scratch. It's not because I'm so awesome or I'm so handsome. No. It's because I'm these four things, okay? All right? Now, number five, okay? By the way, let's go back to number four, the system. You got to have a system that every nationality can do it, every gender can do it, every sexual preference can do it. You got to have a simple system that anyone can truly do, okay? It's number four. And then number five, you've got to have a compensation plan that literally they're going to pay you. They gonna pay that. You got to make money. Bottom, you got to get paid, and I mean you got to really get paid. And I'm not gonna do a compensation plan training right now, but for those of you that are not involved in my company, I'm just sharing with you these five things have got to be in place if I was gonna go all out. If this horse was gonna go all the way out, I had to make sure that these five things were in place. My previous mentors have taught me that. And once these five things are in place, man, I'll take it from there. Let me go out and create the dream that I've always had. You can't ask for any more than that is an opportunity. So hopefully you got those five things. All right. So now, back on track. The first thing we talked about in terms of as I'm breaking it down for you, number one was mentality, was mindset. Making sure you had the right mindset, okay? Now, in my current company, if you are with us, I want to explain to you there are five reasons really quickly why our company is growing so fast, why we're having so much success. Okay? I want to tell you the truth. Number one, the product that we promote is extremely relevant. The whole entire world is in love with wearable technology. Write this down. I'm still on mindset right now. I need your brain to get all this stuff. See, once you get all this stuff, then you don't mind working your butt off. Because you can see, oh my God, he's right. I get it. Oh my God. See, this is why I'm taking the time to go through this with you. Number one, our product is extremely relevant. It's extremely relevant. What does relevancy mean? It means we have a product right here on my wrist, wearable technology. We have something that the entire world loves right now, The entire world loves wearable technology. In fact, write this down. According to Forbes magazine, 123 million people last year purchased a wearable device. That's according to Forbes magazine. Okay? According to Forbes magazine, by 2020, there will be 411 million people that will have purchased a wearable device. So it's going to triple by 2020. It's going to triple to 411 million people throughout the world will be wearing some type of wearable device. So what does that mean? It means we have something extremely relevant. We don't have to convince people to want wearable technology. They're already purchasing it. They're already in love with it. Matter of fact, just walk around your neighborhood and look and see how many people are wearing something on their wrists. Just look and see. Pay attention. So the product that we market, it's extremely relevant. The wearable technology trend is your friend. You have to understand that's the first reason why we're winning. The second reason why we're winning is we are our company, our product, World Global Network. Okay, we are first to market with no competition. There is no other network marketing company in the world right now that is doing what we're doing. So unlike all the other health and wellness companies, which are great companies, we happen to be in our own lane. We're first. Just use your head for a second. If you've got a product that's relevant, okay, it's relevant, and you're first to market with no competition, can you see what'll happen? Do you see in your mind the potential of what could happen? Okay? So number two is we're first to market with no competition. I hope if you're in my company, you need to start acting like you know that you're first. Act like it. This is not good enough to go, ooh-wee, we're first to market. When my brain understood that before I begun, that's why I went out and killed it. That's why I went out and I like I said, I thought like it, I worked like it, I led like it. I was like, oh my God, we're first. I got a chance. We are first. And I act like it. Let me put it to you this way. Maybe this will help you really understand. If you had the cure to cancer, if you had the cure to cancer, who would you tell? Who would you tell? Number two, how fast would you tell them? 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 That's why I made it to the top so fast. See, I understood the value of being first to market, no competition. And guess what? For all of you that are watching this freaking Facebook Live post right now, every single one of you that's watching me right now, guess what? You're still first. You're still first. This product has only been out for 6 months. That's it. You're still first. You're still first. You're still freaking first. That's it. You're still first. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been involved for 4 months. And I've only got 15,000, I think it's like 15,000 people or so in the organization. That's it. In 4 months. Listen, I want you to slowly write this down. Because I want you to know, baby, there is room for you right now. And no, I don't apologize for all this passion. Maybe you learned something. Maybe you need to be, maybe that's part of the problem. Maybe you ain't passionate enough. Well, you know, why don't you take a look at my video? I think you'll really find, I think you'll really enjoy the content. No. No, so I don't apologize for being authentic, real, passionate, sincere. No, I don't. It's called leadership. Now write this down. Been involved 4 months. A little over 4 months. I've only got, that's all I got. A little over 15,000 people in my organization. What does that mean? We've made a little over 15,000 sales. 15,000. That's it. Now listen, did you hear what I just told you a minute ago? Forbes magazine. 123 million people purchased a wearable device last year. By 2020, there will be over 411 million. So don't you dare let your brain convince you, am I too late? Am I too late? Am I too late? Listen, we're going to sell 1 million this year alone. I said this year alone, we're going to sell 1 million. And right now, I've only done a little over 15,000. 15,000 cumulative sales. Cumulative in the whole organization. So I want you to get this stuff, young lady. I want you to get this stuff, young man. Okay? I want you to get this. Number two, we're first to market with no competition. Okay? Act like it. Act like it. Don't worry, I'm going to get into all the... don't worry. This video is not for the faint at heart. This is for those of you... You want to know exactly what I did to get to the top. This is the video for you. You don't need to call your upline. You don't need to call your downline. I personalized it straight here for you. Right here for you. I made it. I'm telling you everything. I ain't leaving nothing out. So you can't say, well, I didn't understand. Go back and rewatch the tape. It's all right here. And I dare you to do exactly what I'm saying do. I dare you. And watch. The same or better will happen for you. I don't care where you're at in the world. I promise you. It's not a black thing. It's not a man thing. It's a principle thing. It's a principle thing. It's what it is. Okay? Let's move on to number three. The third reason why we're growing so fast, we are backed by Toshiba. What does that mean? Toshiba is our business partner. They are manufacturing all of the chips in our product. Toshiba, if you don't know, is 100 years old and they're a $54 billion company. Why is that an important fact for you to know? Because it lends credibility. See, the entire world, they know technology runs the world. They already know this. The whole world knows. Uber, Facebook, the list goes on and on and on. They know that technology runs the world. They know it. Everybody knows that. So when you say that you have a 100-year-old $54 billion company manufacturing all of your chips inside of your product, oh, that speaks volumes. And it's a public partnership, oh, that speaks volumes. That speaks volumes. If it's good enough for Toshiba to manufacture and be involved, then it's good enough for all of your friends. See, every single person you know, I guarantee you, if I called them up and said, listen, if you had the chance to be involved with Facebook at the very beginning, knowing what you know now, would you have done it? If I called up every single one of your friends, I'm talking everyone in your Rolodex, everyone, including the rich ones, and I said to them, if you had a chance to be involved with Uber at the very beginning, knowing what you know now, would you have done it? I guarantee you everybody's going to say yes. Everybody. Okay? So you got to understand the value of how to use and leverage this partnership that we have with Toshiba. Okay? That's the third reason why we're growing so fast. The fourth reason why we're growing so fast. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very simple system. Our system is extremely simple. All we do is send out text messages the proper way. We send out text messages the proper way. We send out text messages the proper way and get people to watch the videos. We have a very simple system. We have a very simple system. And because of our simple system, that's why it duplicates so fast over here. That's why it duplicates. You must remember, if you don't duplicate, you won't elevate. If you don't duplicate, you won't elevate. Some of you get all fired up and all excited about how awesome your company is and your product is. I got one question. Is it duplicating? 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 Then if it's not duplicating, you're not elevating. It's that simple. It's got to duplicate. So number four, we got a simple system. We don't do a bunch of home meetings here. That's not what we do. We don't do a bunch of home meetings here. That's not our culture. Everything here is online. That's right, Tony. Duplicate to elevate. That's right, baby. That's right. And number five, the fifth reason why we're growing so fast here is we have an extremely lucrative compensation plan. Not only is our compensation plan simple, but it's extremely lucrative. The way that they've structured our compensation plan, where they've taken all of the catches out, they've taken all of the gotchas out. So they've made it very, very simple for an average person to come over here and get started and go to work and make a bunch of money if they go to work. And that's why. So, ladies and gentlemen, I just broke down the five reasons why we're going so fast, why we're growing so fast, okay? So I just broke down the five reasons why we're growing so fast here at World Global Network, okay? Now, let's get back on topic. Well, let's recap so far to make sure nobody's confused. So far, we've talked about mindset, the right mindset of what you're going to need if you want to duplicate what I've done. If you want to get to the top ASAP, I did it in 3 weeks, starting from scratch. We talked about you must copy my mindset. I've given you all of the points, you wrote them all down, and ask yourself, are you willing to do every single one of those things on the mindset? Do you have every single one of those things? Do not cut one of them out. Okay? On mindset. Okay? Is your vision crystal clear? In other words, for me, I gave myself 30 days to get to the top. 30 days. That was it. That was it. I didn't give myself 31 days. I gave myself 30 days. That's it. I was going all the way out. Okay? And then if you're not with my current company, I explained to you the five things that I was looking for in a company to make me go all the way out. I told myself, if I find these five things, I was going to kill it. I was going to have no regrets this time. I was going to have no regrets this time. There would be no excuses. I wasn't going to use the excuse, well, you're too black. Your nose is too big. Well, you know what? You know, you grew up in Oakland. You know what? You dropped out of college. Well, you know what? You know, you live in Sacramento. You know what? You know, I wasn't going to have any excuses. Okay? No excuses. There was going to be no excuses this time for me. None. I wasn't going to self-sabotage. Did you catch that? I wasn't even going to let me get in the way of me. I was not even going to allow myself to talk me out of the work, the work, the work, the work, doing the work, which we're about to talk about next. I wasn't going to let nothing, because let me tell you something. Money is the answer to all of your problems. Money. Well, why does he talk about money? See, that's your problem. Stop arguing with me and learn to submit. Learn from people that have what you want instead of challenging everything. Money is the answer. I love to help people. I'm one of the most generous people you'll ever meet. But guess what? You can be as generous as you want to be, but if you ain't got no money, you can't help nobody. Okay? Money. You need money. End of story. No, it's not a Democratic thing. No, it's not a Republican thing. No, it's not an independent thing. It's a principle thing. Accept it. Stop fighting. Accept it. You need money, period. And money comes from solving problems. Money comes from solving problems. All right? So I wasn't going to let nothing stop me. Nothing. Nothing was going to get in my way. Nothing. Nothing. Mm-mm. Nothing. Okay? All right, guys, we've covered mindset. If you notice, that took the longest part of the hour. Hint, hint, clue, clue. Hint, hint, clue, clue. All right? Now, number two. Number two of exactly what I did to get to the top. I sponsored 60 people in 1 week. 60 people in 1 week. Okay? Don't worry. I'm going to show you exactly how I did what I did. If you got the right mindset, you can do it too. Yes, you can. Yes, you will. And remember, in case you're confused or you think you know what I mean when I say mindset, I want you to rewind this tape and write down all of those things that I said in reference to mindset and make sure you got all of those. Because when I say the right mindset, I'm referring to those things that I previously mentioned in this video. Okay? When you have the right mindset, I sponsored 60 people in 1 week. 1 week. Starting from scratch. Let's get the record straight. Don't you dare tell yourself, oh, he must have a long Rolodex. He must know everybody in the world. No, I was willing to do the work. Bottom line. Bottom line. Now, because I sponsored 60, I tell people you need to sponsor somewhere between 50 to 60. I did it the first week, starting from scratch. Now you say, well, how did you do that? Write it down. Here we go. No matter what company you're in, typically every 10 people that you talk to, that you collect a decision from, which we'll talk about in a minute, one will join. out of every 10 people that you talk to or you collect a decision from, one will join. So, for me to sponsor 60 people in 1 week, that means I was willing to talk to 600 in a week. Now, wait a minute. That doesn't mean I had to go out and have dinner with 600 people. No. All I did was collect 600 decisions. And what do I mean by collecting 600 decisions? This is exactly more or less of what I say. Hey, Paul, I'm on the move again. I'm about to launch one of the biggest projects of my entire life. OMG. Let me ask you a question. When it comes to making money, are you married to your job or your business, or do you keep your options open? I'm going to say it one more time. Paul, listen, man, I'm about to launch the biggest project of my entire life. OMG. Let me ask you a quick question. When it comes to making money, are you married to your job, or do you keep your options open? Yes or no? Yes or no? And once they, if they told me no, the conversation is over. It's over. It's done. Most people don't say no. Yeah. I keep my options open. Hey, listen. If I put you in front of some information, takes you maybe 2 to 5 minutes to view the information, would you be willing to take a look at it ASAP? ASAP. Would you be willing to take a look at it ASAP? If I was willing to put you in front of some information right now, okay, would you be willing to take a look at it ASAP? Takes you maybe 5 minutes to view it. 5 minutes at best to view it. That's all I did, ladies and gentlemen. I collected 600 decisions. Now watch this. I tried to do the best that I could to make sure that I wasn't putting the, I wasn't prospecting and recruiting broke-minded people. Woo! You better write this down. You better write this down. I tried to do the best that I could to make sure I wasn't recruiting broke-minded people. See, poor is permanent. Broke is temporary. See, there's some people, I've been broke before. So, but I don't have a broke mind, okay? If something is broke, you should fix it, right? Right? Of course. So in my recruiting and prospecting efforts, I chose to be strategic as much as I could. As much as I could, white collar professionals. I did not say white people. I said white collar professionals. People of influence. People that I know that, you know, if they liked what they saw, they could afford, you know, $1,200 to $1,300 on their credit card. You know, they can make it happen. Because the worst thing is you do a wonderful job sharing the information, sharing the vision, and at the end of it, they go, oh man, oh my God, that was incredible. Man, I just ain't got the money. I it's gonna take me, I need to wait for my, my tax refund to come back. Man, I need to wait. Once I get my tax refund, man, I'm in. Man, that's a waste of time. So I tried to, and you can't convince me that there's not 50 people out there in the world right now that've got $1,300 to join the business. Yes, there is. You, my friend, need to learn how to attract them. Now, look, that's a whole nother training topic on how to attract. Here's the bottom line. What you lack in skill, you can make up through effort. What you lack in skill, you can make up through effort. That's why if you're willing to prospect and collect a decision, in my case, look, I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You're here listening to me. You want to know what I did to have what I have? I'm showing you. Okay? I was willing to prospect 600 people in a week. Now, what you need to do is take the number 600 and divide it by 7. Okay? By 7. And that will tell you how many decisions per day you need to collect. And collecting a decision is a simple yes or no. Once again, hey, Bob, I'm about to launch the biggest project of my entire career. I'm super excited. OMG. Let me ask you a quick question. When it comes to making money, are you married to your job or your business? Or do you still keep your options open? Yeah, I keep my options open. Great. Man, if I put you in front of some information, seriously, would you take 5 minutes right now or ASAP to view this information? It's time sensitive. Yes or no? If I put you in front of some information, would you truly take 5 minutes ASAP and watch the info? Yes or no? Boom. And I get them the information and then I follow up with them. But I let people know. There's another thing that I do, and I want to give you the truth. Another thing that I do, you have to learn how to get good at selling deadlines. Every prospect that I've ever recruited, I always told them, hey, listen, if today was Sunday, I would say, hey, listen, by next Sunday, I'm identifying 60 key people that I'm getting ready to allow them to be first. I'm going to position them at the very top. They're going to have the greatest advantage over everyone else because they were the ones that saw the vision first. And we all know the value of getting started first. That means everything else happens underneath you. That means you make money. So I'm letting you know that I'm looking to identify 60 key people, or if your number is 50, 50 key people by this date. Now, I let people know up front. I let them know up front. See, I never let the prospect have control. No, it's my dream. No, it's my dream. No, it's my dream. I do not ever allow the prospect to have control, even if I call them. I'm the one that's in control. No, they're not in control. I only would give my prospect 24, 48 hours maximum to give me a yes or no. I will only give my prospect 24 to 48 hours maximum to give me a yes or no. For goodness sakes, guys, it's not a $13,000 decision. It's a $1,300 decision. How much time do we need here? Are you guys getting this stuff? Are y'all with me on this? I want to make sure I'm not going too fast. Give me a thumbs up if you're with me. I want to know. So, I recruited 60 people. What you need to do is recruit 50 people. I did it in a week. Listen, let me just tell you. I did it in 1 week. I never said it was going to be easy. But frankly, I'm thinking, should I say this or not? Give me a second. No, I'm going to say it. No, I'm going to go ahead and say it. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go ahead and say it. I've been involved 4 months. Let me tell you something. It's called network marketing. I never said that it was going to be easy to sponsor 60 people in a week or 50 people in a week. It's a lot of work, a lot of focus, but this is our time. This is my time. This is our time. This is my time. This is our time. This is my time. This is my time. This is my moment. This is my time. This is my moment. This is my time. This is my moment. I never said it was going to be easy. I never said it was going to be easy. But it's worth it. It's worth it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sitting right here. And I want to tell you the price, but I'll let you look it up. I'm sitting right here in a brand new 2017 McLaren 570 GT. I'll let you do the math and look up how much it costs. I don't want to announce that publicly, but I'll put it to you this way. It's a lot of money. It's a lot of money. It's a lot of money. A lot. And let me tell you the best part about this car. There's no payments on it. There's no payments. There's no lease on it. There's no car note. It's paid for. And look, it's not about a car. The car only represents one thing. Progress. Progress. Anybody can go lease it. Get a car note. No, there ain't no car note. It's worth it. That's what I'm telling you. It's worth it. I never said it was going to be easy, but it's worth it. You know, somebody asked me the other day, well, why did you choose this one? You know, when I think about it, because this car is extremely rare, and so am I. This car is extremely rare, and so am I, and so are you. This car, I was willing to do what most people would never dare do. Therefore, I should have what most people never dare have. And so should you. I'm gonna say it again. I was willing to do what most people wouldn't dare do. They wouldn't dare. They wouldn't dare do it. 600 people you got a decision from in 1 week. But this is what I want you to get. I've only been involved for 4 months. Your life can go from tragic to magic just like this. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to understand that. Your life can go from tragic to magic just like this if you will just humble yourself and listen to every word that I've spoken on this Facebook Live. I'm doing it for you. I'm not here to brag to you. I don't even like people knowing all my business and what I have and don't have. I don't even like that. But I'm doing it to serve the profession, to let people know you can start over from scratch, find the right opportunity with the right people, work your butt off, and your life can go from tragic to magic. Believing still does work, ladies and gentlemen. Believing still does work. Yes, it does. So, I just told you exactly how I sponsored 60 people in 1 week, starting from scratch. Now, here's the best part of the whole conversation. If I had to do it all over again, I want you to type in the answer on your screen when I ask you the question. Do you believe I could do it again? From scratch, yes or no? Type your answer in, yes or no. Do you believe if I had to do it all over again that I could do it from scratch, sponsor another 60 people in 1 week? Most people never sponsor 60 people in 60 years. And here it is, you did it in 1 week. Mindset, 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 vision. Vision, vision. Give me a second here, guys. I got to get some more water. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here for you right now. Let me tell you what would make me very upset. I'm taking 1 hour out of love and passion for you to break it down of exactly what I did. Exactly. And I'm gonna do it again, by the way. What would really disappoint me is if you sit here and be entertained by this Facebook Live and you watch me and you don't take a ton of notes and you don't do exactly what I just said. That would really disappoint me, because that tells me you're probably going to be in the exact same situation 30 days from now, 4 months from now. That would really disappoint me. Many people, you text me, you send me Facebook messages, you have a lot of questions for me. How do you say this? How do you do that? Blah, 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 blah. And if I took time to answer every single question, I would never get anything done. So guess what? I chose to use Facebook Live just for you. So I'm talking to you, all of you, because typically the same problem that one of you have, oftentimes most of you have. It would really disappoint me if you sit here and listen to me and you don't apply what I'm telling you. Just know I'm disappointed. Just know I would be totally disappointed. And I'm gonna tell you why I'm saying that. Because the odds, the statistics say that most of you won't even listen to this Facebook Live for 1 hour. Most of you won't even do it. Number one. Number two, the statistics say that most of you won't even apply 10% of what I said do on this Facebook Live. How dare you argue with me if I know what I'm talking about? How dare you argue with me if I know what I'm talking about? I have no time to sit there and answer, you know, ludicrous comments about, well, that really won't work. What? Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? How many times you want me to do it to prove to you I know what I'm doing? No, I'm not arrogant. I'm confident. Yes. And I want you to do it. I want you to do it. But stop caring who's looking at you and who's watching you and all this stuff. Them people don't pay your bills. Oh, my company, they're going to kill me if I leave. They're going to treat me like a bastard child if I do something different. Let me tell you something, homeboy. Let me tell you something. There's nothing wrong with changing companies as long as you never change the dream. There's nothing wrong with changing companies as long as you never change the dream. The number one person you should be loyal to is your family. And if poverty, man, boy, you getting me fired up. If loyalty leads to poverty, something is wrong with you. If loyalty leads to poverty, something is wrong with you. Listen, professional athletes change teams all the time, and it's more than acceptable. But if you do a different network marketing company, oh, something's wrong with you. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, she's a jumper. He's a jumper. Look. You know what I mean? Come on. Let's grow up here. Everybody gets a turn. And by the way, I'm going to go ahead and say this too, publicly. Because I know many people are going to watch this video who are not involved in my company. Oh, trust me, I know that you're looking at me. I know you're watching and you won't comment on the thing. I know what's up. Trust me, I know. So let me tell you the facts, just so that you know. 95% of all of us top income earners in this profession have been in more than one company. So make sure your upline, whoever your upline is, oh, don't be a company trader. Don't ever leave. You know, this is my company for life, and I'm going to be here for, and I'm a lifer. And if you're not a lifer, then you shouldn't be here. You don't fit the culture here. Would it let me leave now? Yeah, you know what I'm a lifer about? I'm a lifer about my dreams and goals. I'm a lifer about serving people, helping people win. That's what I'm a lifer about. Anyway, we back on track. All right, so I told you number two. I told you number two was how to sponsor 50 to 60 people. Number three, let's go to number three. Number three, after I sponsored 50 to 60 people, I sponsored 60 people, okay? What I did is I made sure that I scheduled four meetings for each of the 50 people that I enrolled. As a matter of fact, what I told the 50 people, I said to them, listen, I'm about to help 50 people make a minimum of $2,000 in the next 7 days. As a matter of fact, I'm about to help 50 people make $2,000 in the next 7 days. Do you want to be one of the 50? See, in my company, what my goal was to help every single one of the 50 that I brought in the business the first week. My goal was to help them the next week. The next week, my goal was to help each one of the 50 bring 10 each. My goal was to help each one of the 50 recruit 10 people each. Because in my company, if you recruit 10 people in a week, you'll make a minimum of $2,000. And so what I did, I had a little campaign. My campaign was, I'm gonna help 50 people make $2,000 the next 7 days. Do you wanna be one of the 50? Bob, Sarah, Mike, Johnny, do you wanna be one of the 50? Okay? So what I did, I scheduled four meetings, four conference call meetings, not home meetings, four conference call meetings with each one of the 50 that said, yes, I do wanna make $2,000 the next 7 days. And my goal was to help each one of the 50 bring 10 people each. That was my goal. Truthfully speaking, did all of the 50 bring 10 each? No, they did not. Matter of fact, not even half of the 50 brought 10 people each. But my goal was to help all 50 sponsor 10 people each. Okay? And what I did is I made sure I scheduled four meetings. That's it. Four meetings where they invite their people to the conference call that I was willing to do. And my goal was to help them recruit 10 people each. So number three, if you're taking notes on what we're doing, my goal was to help all 50 bring 10 each. So I made sure that I scheduled four meetings for each one of the 50. Do all of you that are listening and that are still staying with me on this live, do you thoroughly understand that? Yes or no? Do you guys thoroughly understand that? Yes or no? Okay. Oh yeah, you can take a picture. Sure, go ahead. Yeah. Okay. So, I made sure that I helped all 50 of them bring 10. But truthfully speaking, all 50 of them did not get 10. We tried to do it. All of them didn't succeed. But let me tell you what's going to happen. Some of them are going to bring a whole lot more than 10. Some of them brought hundreds. Literally. Their first week. Yes, they did. Okay? So my very first week, my focus was to lay my foundation and sponsor 60 people. So if you want to do what I did, sponsor 50 to 60 people in a week. That's what I did. I know it's not easy. I never said it was going to be. But it's worth it. The second goal is to now help those 50 sponsor 10 each. Now, in my company, I believe it's very doable for a person to sponsor 10 people in a week in my company because of what we have to offer, because of what we promote. The whole world already loves it, so it's really easy. We don't have to sell. It's pretty simple. Let me prove it to you. For all of you that are listening to this Facebook Live right now that are not involved with my company, I want you to answer this question in your own mind. Don't type your answer in on the screen. If you could turn back the hands of time, I'm talking to all of you that are not involved in my company, World Global Network. If you could turn back the hands of time and you could have been one of the very first people to be involved with the Apple Watch or the Fitbit, and if they were going to pay you every time someone purchased a device anywhere in the world, if you could turn back the hands of time and you truly could have been first, knowing what you know today, would you have done it? Yes or no? Yes or no? Would you have done it? Yes or no, you wouldn't have. You see, 9 out of 10 people, you know what they say. Of course, absolutely, yes. Right? So that's why here in my company, it's in my opinion, it's easy to get 10 people in a week. Matter of fact, if you just ask people, listen, okay, you said yes, you would have gotten involved in Apple or you would have gotten involved in Fitbit. Okay, all right, let me ask you this. Realistically speaking, about how many devices realistically could you have sold the very first week? Realistically, how many could you have sold? Do you know that most people say 20, 50, most people say 15, 30, 40, 50, 10, 15? And so when I turn around and say to them, then getting 10 done in a week is guaranteed, right? They go, yeah, absolutely. So in my company, people believe that they can get 10 in a week because of what the product is, because of what the vision is, because of the timing of it. They already believe they can do it. Whereas in any other company that I've been a part of, the masses of people don't believe they could get 10 sales. That's why in our profession, the industry standard or average is 2. Most people will only get 2. But here, I was able to push the envelope because of what the product is. Let me say that again. Did you catch that? In this company, I was able to push the envelope. In other words, I was able to increase the average because of what the product is. People already believe they could do it because of Fitbit, because of the Apple Watch, because of the Samsung. They already believed mentally. So if I give them a product that's more superior than Fitbit or Apple Watch and combined it with an opportunity where they could earn some income from it, boom! Boom! Hello, is anybody there? Did you catch that? I need to know, are you guys getting this? Give me a yes or no. Fantastic, guys. Fantastic. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff, baby. Good stuff. Okay? So, number three, like I said, I scheduled 4 meetings for every single person that I enrolled for the purpose of helping them get 10 each. And what I did on number 3, I made sure all of my new distributors that I brought in, I made sure we would record the conference call. I made sure that I would record the conference call so that they could have a copy of all 4 of the conference calls that they heard me do personally for them, so that they could learn from those conference calls later and continue to keep doing them for their people. I made sure that we recorded all the calls so that if anybody that they personally invited to the to their private conference call, if anybody didn't make it that they were expecting to have made it, they could let them listen to the personal recording later. See, that comes down to making sure you work efficiently, okay? I mean, you guys can tell, man, I'm pretty intense, man. I'm serious about this thing. I don't play with this thing, man. Lives are at stake, man. I love helping people, man. But you can't help no people if you ain't got no money. Sorry, man. You can't. Like, I've been broke before, man. Man, it's not a good feeling at all, telling you. And I can't stand when people try and convince you that it's okay to be broke. Man, that is where I put my car in seventh gear and I smash the gas. I'm out of there. I'm gone. I have no time for nonsense. You about to convince me that it's okay to be in poverty? It's okay to struggle? What book have you been reading? Who told you that? No. I rebuke that spirit of poverty. Okay? So, all right. Number four. All right, guys, number four. We're coming to a close here. So can y'all see the picture? You see it? I had the right mindset. And we already covered what all those things are, so you got to go back and listen to the beginning of this tape, all right? I had the right strategy, okay? Make sure I sponsor 50 to 60 people. The first week I did 60, okay? And then make sure you help those 60 bring 10 each. That was the deal. You hit the top of the plan, okay? Now, watch what I'm going to say next. This is when it gets real good, boy. This is when it gets real good, boy. All right? Listen. The last thing, number four. You hear me talk about this all the time. Vision. When I would do my presentations, whether it's a conference call or whether it's a webinar, I share the vision, not the details. You see, my conference calls, they only last 15 to 20 minutes. That's it. 15 to 20 minutes. And I share the vision. Now, if you're in my company, lucky for you, you don't have to create the vision because I've already done it for you. But if you're not in my company, listen, if I were to join another company, I would create a vision, and that's how I grow fast. That's how you grow fast. But if you're in my company, I'm going to share with you. All I did is when I present, I share the vision. And what is a vision? Your vision should express three things and only three things. What is it? Number one. Number two, where is it going? And number three, how can they benefit? How can others benefit from it? What is it? Where is it going? And how can they benefit? What is it? Where is it going? And how can they benefit? What is it? Where is it going? And how can they benefit? What is it? Where is it going? And how can they benefit? Write this down. I'm giving you the answer. Okay? I share the vision. Anytime you hear me say I'm sharing the vision, that means I'm sharing what it is, where it's going, and how they can benefit. Now, for all of you that are watching this Facebook Live right now that are a part of my organization, I want you to give me a thumbs up or a heart or whatever. Or no, you know what? This is what I want you to do. I want you to type in, yes or no. Anytime you've heard me share the vision, I use 5 questions to express what it is, where it's going, and how others can benefit. Does it work, ladies and gentlemen? Does it work, ladies and gentlemen? For all of you that are involved in my company, I want you to type in yes or no right here on this screen. So all you other people that are not involved in my company, you can see with your own eyes right now that it works. Or as a matter of fact, I don't know if all of you guys, actually, yeah, you guys can see the comments. You can see, okay. So if you're involved in my company right now, I want you to type in yes or no. Because every time I share the vision, I do it the exact same way. Every time I share the vision, I do it the exact same way. The exact same 5 questions. And when I share the 5 questions, those 5 questions are, that's the vision. It's explaining what it is, where it's going, and how they can benefit. I got a question for all of you out there. This is to prove to every man, to prove to every woman watching this Facebook Live. I don't care what company you're with. I don't care where you are. I want you to know. Share the vision. That's how you make the money. That's how you help the people. It's the vision. Type in on this screen. Does it work? Yes or no? Yes or no? Does it work? Man, y'all got me fired up around this camp, man. It works, man. It works. I'm trying to show you how your life can go from tragic to magic. Come on, man. I care about y'all, man. But I can't want it more for you than you want it for you. I've made it so easy for you. I did all the hard work. I did it for you. All you got to do is copy my work, man. I did all the hard work. All you got to do is copy my work. All you got to do is delete that stuff out of your mind. Well, he's so passionate. So what? Maybe that's a clue. I never seen anybody do anything great who wasn't passionate. But you don't have to sound like me. Matter of fact, you can't. But you do got to copy my mindset. You do got to copy those principles. You do got to copy those principles. You do got to copy that activity. Yes, you do. Or else you won't get the keys to the safe. Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, so if you're a part of my company, I've made it really easy. 5 questions. They still work right now. Yay! I still use the same 5 questions right now. Right now to do 2.5 million a week. Now, we don't do 2.5 million every week. I want to be honest with all of you guys. Oh, but we do it. Yeah, we do it sometimes. Yes, we do. But I do well over $1 million every week. As the little boy said, every week, every week, every week, boy, every week. Every week, every week, every week, every week. Okay? You get that? Every week. How do you do it, Romacio? 5 questions. I teach 5. I use 5 questions to communicate the vision amongst what it is, where it's going, and how they can benefit. And I just keep getting better and better and better and better and better at the vision, baby. Share the vision. That's all you got to do. Now listen, yeah, I do. I get in the mirror and I practice. And by the way, just so you know, this is good. When I schedule those 4 meetings for every single one of those distributors that I recruited, every time I do a conference call, I'm practicing. Every time I do a live, real conference call, I'm practicing my vision. I'm hearing how I sound. And then, is it clear? Does it communicate thoroughly what it is? Does it communicate thoroughly where it's going? Does it communicate thoroughly how they could benefit? Oh, you a bad boy. You a bad boy. Absolutely. Absolutely. You need to celebrate yourself. Absolutely. You need to tell yourself, good job. Absolutely. You need to cheer yourself on. Absolutely. Absolutely. And why do I smile? because there's a lot of things about my life that I want to change and I want to improve and make better. But I'm so happy I got that thing right this time. I got that vision right. Yeah, baby. And now all I do is I travel the world and I get on conference calls and I teach other people that are a part of our global organization. I show every man, every woman how they can do it too. I show them how they can do it too. And they can share the vision, okay? And they can just copy Professor Romacio. And it works, and it works, and it works. And it's not, don't give me any credit. Go back to the great book. You know what book I'm talking about. The great book of all times. You know, the book of the century, the book of the year. Go back to the book, and the book says, as I read, where there is no vision, the people will perish. I just chose to believe in what the books say. And thanks to my previous mentor, Mr. Holton Bugs. Thanks to my previous mentor, Mr. Tyler Daniels. Thanks to my current mentor, Nat and Shanita Piranha Prutra. And thanks to my current mentors and partners, both Chad and Natita Chong. I noticed one thing in common. I seem to can't figure everything else out, but I seem to see one thing in common. All the people that have what I'm interested in, they've gotten good at sharing the vision. And success leaves clues. It makes it clear for me what I need to do. So I don't get caught up in the details. I don't get caught up in the latest and greatest additions and all this stuff. I don't get caught up in the weeds. I focus on the vision. And then other people in the organization, they begin to catch the vision. They begin to catch the vision that we will create 1 million people in our organization ASAP. We will create over 100 millionaires ASAP. I know a lot of people don't believe it, but I don't care about those people. Where were those people when I got started in World Global Network? And where were those people when I was there at the dealership giving the man a cashier's check for the brand new car I drive paid for cash? Where were those people? I ain't concerned about them people. Uh-uh. Them people ain't never paid a bill in my house. They never came to my rescue. Matter of fact, all they ever did was watch and laugh. So why not give them something to laugh about? Meanwhile, I focus on a few people. I told you, my previous mentor, he's a good one, Mr. Holton Bugs. Tyler Daniels, woo, that's a bad man, both of those men. Nat and Shanita Piranha Putra, that's a bad couple. Woo, you better do your homework, boy. You better ask somebody, that's a bad couple. And Chad and Natita, woo, you better ask somebody. It's real clear on what the great ones do. They master the art of painting and sharing the vision. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that just about does it. I think that about wraps it up. Can we drop the mic? Can we drop the gavel? Are we done? Do you got it? I sponsored 60 people. I helped them all bring 10. And by my third week, I hit the top of the company. And remember, in our company, everything is weekly. So for you to rank advance, it all has to happen in a week. So the first week, I sponsored the people. 600 decisions. The second and the third week, I served the people. I helped the people. Woo-wee! Woo! I think that just about does it right there, baby. So listen, before I sign off on this one right here, Listen, Linda. This is what I want you to do. Yes, we're going to take this video. It's going to be posted on my YouTube channel. For good. It will always be there. Remember, I've only been involved a little over 4 months. And the reason I'm doing this, I'm letting you know this can and will happen for you. Yes, it will. Yes, it will. If you do exactly what's on this video right here, listen, look, go back and re-listen to it over and over and over and over and over and over. I want you to get every word. I want you to understand every meaning, every word that I said. I want you to get it. This is the video for you right now. This is it. 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 This is the video. This is the video. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to take this video and I want you to share it with everybody you know. I want you to share it with everybody you know all over the world. This, I'm telling you right now, listen to these words. This video is going to make it all around the world. Watch. I know it's an hour long, but it's an hour full of nothing but golden nuggets of exactly how I did it. I think that about does it. Listen, some of y'all saying you want to see the car. You want me to show you the car real quick, guys? Because that's not my who I am. But if me showing you the car is going to motivate you to get to the top right now, if that's what it takes, you know, they say seeing is believing. I'll show it to you. Just send me a text, right? I mean, go ahead and go ahead and comment on the comment right now. If you need to see it. Now, you know what I'm saying? Some of y'all don't need to see it. But if you need to see it to believe it, that it can go from tragic to magic if you follow everything on this video, I'll show it to you if it's going to make a difference. Only if it's going to make a difference. Oh, and by the way, I don't like to do show and tell. I like to do show and do. So if I show you, oh boy, I'm expecting you to do something. I'm expecting you to do something, baby. If I show you, I'm expecting you to do something. So you give me your answer right now. Yes, you want me to show you, or no, you don't. But remember what I said. If I show you, I'm expecting you to do something. I do show and do. Go ahead. Give me a comment. Yes or no? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm out of water. I got to get me some more water. All right. I'll show you. Yes, I will. I'll show you right now. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, man, I can't do it no better than that. I can't do it no better than that, guys. I'll go ahead and show you the car, and I'm out of here, man. I'm out of here. I got to get back to work. I got to share the vision. That's what I got to do. I'm recruiting another 50 people. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I am. I ain't playing no games. Because you're going to be getting one real soon. You're going to be getting one real soon. Yes, you are. Yep. You sure are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. And you're going to pay for it cash. Yes, you are. You're going to be getting one real soon. And you're going to be showing me your progress. Absolutely. All right, guys. Let me go ahead and show y'all the car. Man, I'm out of water. What am I doing trying to drink some more? And I'm out. All right. Let me show you this, guys, and we done. All right. So let's, how do I do this here? Let's see. So this is the inside of it. Let's see. I don't know how to show you. I know exactly what to do. Okay. Let me get out here. All right, here. So this is the outside of it.
Can you guys see? I don't know if it's, am I doing it right? I think I am. Yeah. I think I'm doing it right. This is the outside of this room. You know, it's pretty crazy, man. 4 months, man. It's crazy. But believing works. Believing does work, guys. That's my point. Here, I'll show you the inside. Sorry about the reflection. So, this is the inside seats. Still got the sticker right there. And then I'll show you one picture from the front, and then we're done. All right, guys, All right, guys, guys, remember, you promised me, you promised me that if I showed you, you remember what you said. You promised me that if I showed you, you was gonna do what? Tell me what you're gonna do right here. Type in specifically what's about to happen for you. Tell me specifically right here on this real quick. I got 2 more minutes. Type in real quickly. I held up my end of the bargain. You wanted me to show you? I showed you. Now tell me what you're going to do. Tell me. What you going to do? I told the, when I got started in World Global Network, I told the world what I was going to do. I told you. Yep, I sure did. Because I was willing to do the work. So you tell me. I'll wait. What you going to do? Mm-hmm. What you going to do? What you going to do, baby? I believe you when you say it. But I even believe you more when I see you doing it. Every single one of you can do it. Tell me what you're going to do. Be bold. Type it in the chat box. No, don't be scared. I don't want to tell nobody what I'm going to do. I'm just going to show them. No, tell us. There's power in your words. There's power in your words. What you going to do? Thank you guys so much, man. Share this video with every single person that you know. Man, I mean, this is it right here. I put it all out there, right there. I put it all out there. I made it real clear. Didn't leave nothing out. Wasn't easy, but it was worth it. I worked my butt off. I worked my fanny off. And what's amazing to know is I did all that in my very first 3 weeks. But did you know that because I was willing to work so hard my first 3 weeks, I set my life up forever. I set my life up forever. Now, I'm not done working. I'm a long way from done. But do you know the hard work is already over? The hardest work is already over? Now all I have to do is teach other people how to do what I already did. See, now all I have to do is teach other people how to do what I already did. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know something else too before we get out of here. I love every single spirit that's watching me right now. Every single one of you that's watching me. I want you to know I am not better than you. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I do not have the gift of whatever you want to call it. No, I don't. I have challenges and things, and I have challenges and things in my life that I want to fix and need to fix, just like anybody else. But let me tell you something, guys. Not having any money, that's no place for you. That's no place for you. I love every single one of y'all. And I want you to know I can never be you. I can't do you. I can't talk like you.
I can't walk like you. I can't even act like you. But what I can do, I can copy your mentality. I can copy your mindset. So you can't be me. You can't. But you can copy my mindset. You can copy my work ethic. Absolutely. So with that, guys, I'm Romacio Fulcher, Double President Millionaire here in World Global Network, the California kid. I love every single one of you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Apply what I just covered in this video. Apply it. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm out of here. And as they say, drop the mic. All right, guys, have a great day. And I'm expecting you to do what you said you was gonna do. All right, guys. See you later.